Canine Training Charlotte. Today I have Zoey. She's a 9-month-old Jack Russell. She is brand new to our 2-week board and train program for a couple different reasons. Is inside the house in her normal environment with her normal people. She's a little puppy and she jumps around. She's got a lot of energy, doesn't have a whole lot of manners yet. Out in public, it's kind of the opposite. Is she's very skittish, doesn't like new people, won't go to them, kind of runs around and barks at them if she's on the ground. If her owners are holding her, she gets a little defensive and aggressive there. So I'll show you what Zoey looks like now. Zoey, come here. Hi. Come here. Can we come? Zoey, come. Zoey, come. That's a good girl. Come here. Zoey, come. Come here. Zoey, come. Come. Can we sit? Zoey, sit. Sit. So that's what Zoey looks like now. Again, I can't even get close enough to touch her yet. So we look forward to fixing that, building her confidence around people a little bit more, making her more comfortable in newer situations, and of course building in that obedience off leash and showing you her progress in 2 weeks.